If we knew what was likely to happen tomorrow, would we make better decisions?